done has been something I needed. And
so really, both Linux and Git kind of arose almost as an unintended consequence of your desire not to have to work with too many people.
Absolutely, yes. Now.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
I.